All right, here we go with part 10, or maybe the final part of Metal Gear Solid 2, Sons of Liberty. Here we go, fighting all these Metal Gears. Jeez. I got hit and run here. Oh, shoot. Oh, gotcha, went to face. What are you gonna do? Oh, shoot. Oh, I got lucky right there. Temporary invincibility. Ah. Don't crawl. Dang, man. Yoshi's Island final boss battle here. Man, lock on! I think I got five of them here. Okay, one of them is destroyed. Oh, that's close. Oh, nice. More ammo. I think rations. Oh, there's a ration over there. Let's see if I can get it. Dang. Oh, shoot. Oh, man, that laser cut me in half. Oh, got in his leg. I'm a sting. Ha! Ah. My rations are equipped. Hey man, hope I can get it over there without getting hit. Probably not. Get it. There we go. Oh! Oh jeez, I thought I got sliced in half. That was close. Dang, he had a target locked on me, too. Come on, get him. I find these ECW gears. Dang it. Oh, come on. Lock on. I was locked on right there. Just didn't hit him. Didn't lock on. All right, you next. Let's go. Dang it, Arsenal. Those Metal Gears got blood. Shoot, there's another one. Ah, I blocked it. Oh, shoot. Ah. Shoot. Busted right in the mouth, right in the face. That was intense. These Metal Gears. Oh. Ouch. He's like, I'm next. All right, let's go. Oh, oh, shoot. Oh, I got him too, though. Ah, man. Can't imagine fighting these things in real life by myself with no machine help me out. Jeez, how many more? How much longer is this fight gonna be? Metal Gear's in trouble. Okay, that one's out. I think there's two more left. This one's coming after me. Oh, jeez, I better duck that one. There's another one. Tag man, hopefully that's the last one. Oh, that's it. Oh, I thought I had to fight the other ones too. I guess not. Oh, nice. No, you want some too? Oh, get up. Get up. Oh, man, it's getting tired. Move, Raiden.
I expected a little more fight than that, Jack.
Don't be so hard on him, man. He, like, took out 5 Metal Gears. Oh, wait a minute! Olga Golugovich! What?! What is she doing, JR?!
So you decided to show yourself.
Olga, don't do this! They'll know!
I'll hold them off. Give you time to get away.
What about you? This is suicide!
Your nanomachines, they're transmitting your vital signs to the Patriots. If you die, my child dies. You understand?
The child?
I see. So that's why you sold your troops out to me. So many dead, and they all died trusting you! Weren't they your comrades?
No, not just comrades. Family. I know I'm going to help, but at least my child.
I applaud your attitude. If you have a death wish, I'll be happy to accommodate you. See you in hell!
Let her go!
Liv! You have to!
Oh, dang. They just what, broke her neck?
Oh, God.
Fatality.
Enjoy the show, Jack. Let's pick up where we left off.
Oh, geez, not this again.
What's going on?
Wait a minute. Oh,
what's
malfunctioning?
AI, GW, it's out of control.
It's a virus.
What?
Cascade throughout the neural network. I can't shut it down.
What happened?
Maybe some kind of virus.
Haha!
I don't know.
Ocelot, what have you been up to?
It's too late. Arsenal's system control is going haywire. It's on an emergency ascent course.
Machines.
Are those machines really bleeding? He's not a machine! He's a man! Here's this epic music again. Man, Solidus is a beast. Oh.
Damn the Patriots.
Oh, no. Not Raiden.
You still have some use.
I've captured Snake.
Oh, no.
Snake?
Bring him in.
Alright, so, man, Raiden's captured again. This time Snake is captured too. Alright, so, this is not the final part. I think the next part should definitely be, because I think the only thing left to do in the next part is fight Solidus next. So, the next part might just indeed be the last part, and until then, God bless and take care.